so that's me arrived at the water slab. I'm going to go round to the left of it and then up the path which leads up to Curved Ridge, which is just up there to the left of Rannoch Wall. That's Rannoch Wall just there in the middle of the picture. And you can see Curved Ridge starting to curve up and round just to the left. So uphill now, and the sun's coming out. Hopefully it'll dry up some of the overnight rain. So, making way a bit further up, there's Rannoch Wall, top of it. That's where I'm headed, just to the left. And over to the left here is Deagully Buttress. Don't want to be going up there, done that before. I want to keep going up here towards Rannoch Wall before heading on to Curved Ridge. So I found the start of the Curved Ridge. Just come onto the crest. I'm not quite on the crest yet, but you can see where it goes up and round to the left there with Rannoch Wall on the right. Lots of rocks. The rocks are relatively dry, which is good, so I'll barry on up here. Top of Curved Ridge, just that wee cairn about 5 metres up there, maybe you can make it out. Yeah, just there, that's the top of Curved Ridge. So I've passed all the scrambly bits now, and I've taken a wee break. I might go up Crowbury Tower in a wee while. It's been a great great wee outing today so far, and you can see where we've come up there now.